penthouse all night long, tweeting and repeating stuff that's usually wrong. Every little nut job and off-light troll loves to follow Donald when he's on a roll. Tweeting Donald,
tweet, tweet, tweet,
night till dawn he'll
tweet, jump to repeat.
Go tweeting Donald, cause it's time to pick a Twitter fight.
Tweet.
He tweets about vaccines, light bulbs too, and how he has the world's highest IQ. He'll criticize reporters, calls them crooks. He especially loves to slam women's looks. Tweeting Donald,
tweet, tweet, tweet.
Night till dawn he'll
tweet, jump to repeat.
Go tweeting Donald, we can't wait to find out what you'll write.
Tweet, tweet.
It's not only insulting to a lot of us, he also makes himself look ridiculous, like his taco bowl for Hispanics, that was fun. Or calling for a boycott of Hamilton. He tweets about fictional voter fraud, or how criticism of him should be outlawed. But all it proves is that he's thin-skinned as hell, and apparently he doesn't know how to spell. Tweeting Donald,
tweet, tweet, tweet.
Night till dawn he'll
tweet, jump to repeat.
Go tweeting Donald to distract from doing stuff that's not right.
Tweet, jump to repeat.
Like your conflicts of interest or a team whose expertise is slight.
Tweet, jump to
repeat. Oh well, go tweeting Donald, cause we really need a laugh tonight.
Tweet, 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 tweet.